In this video, we are going to cover short variable declarations. Go provides yet another way to declare local variables, which takes the following form. Name followed by colon equal sign and then followed by expression. There is no need to specify the type of a variable because it gets determined by the expression. Here is a couple of examples. We assign 5 to I, true to B, and the word hello to an S. Now we can print the values and the types of those variables. That shows us that every variable has its own type. The short variable declaration can only be used inside functions. If we try to define it outside a function, the program will not compile.